sadly play, Robert Burns is long away. But in the glens, and in the schools, and in the tunes, his words will aye be lamaroon. He was a prince of poetry, and a poor farmer too, and his words still shine like the morning dew. He wrote Auld Lang Syne. Love is like a red, red rose, Mary of Argyle, and lots of other bonny prose. So as you sit there to dine and your friends to meet, I'll give you an address to the brews that you eat. Out to the haggis by Robert Burns. Fair fire on his sonsy face, great chieftain o' the poon race, aboon the mayat at your place, pinch, tripe or thirm. Ha, weel are you worthy o' a grace, as lang as my arm. The groaning trencher there you fell, your hurt is like a distant hill, your pain would help to mend them all in time of need, whilst through your pores the dews distill like amber bead. His knife, see rustic labour decked, and cut ye up wi' ready smicht, trenching your gushing entrails bricht like ony ditch. And oh, oh, what a glorious sight! You're warm, you're reeking, and you're rich. Then, horn for horn, they'll sitch and sigh, deal deep hindmost on the dry, till a' their wheels swallowed kites believe a bit like drums, that all good men mislike to leave be thanked hums. Is that the Irish French sugar? Or is that all I owe that would store sow? Or thick as he, and Marcus be Berwick scholar, look down with such a snare and scornful view on such a dinner. Ha! Bear souls, see them out of the trash, the feckless as a withered rash, the spindly shanks of good whiplash, no knees in it, through bloody fray or field to dash. Oh, how unfit! But mark this rustic! Hey, hey! He's haggis fed! Clap his wanty knee with a blade, he'll mark a whistle, and the legs and the arms and the heads will stare like tops of thistle. Oh, ye powers that make mankind your gear, and dish us out your bills of fare. All Scotland wants no skanking wear, it jouts and luggies. But if you wish to hear our fervent prayer, ye heard the high.